And you are welcome. I'm Nimu Chrysolite. We are on the life insurance policies that Muhammad gave, the prophet of Islam gave to his followers. And this is the third life insurance policy. Join me. The third life insurance policy is called Invading Caesar's City. Invading Caesar's City. That is invading the land of Caesar, as the Romans. And this verse we are going to read will also tell you how Muhammad was able to energize or to compel his followers to engage in jihad or to go around ransacking the lands and countries of people, the towns of people. So in this verse that I'm going to quote, his first to energize, how Muhammad was able to energize his followers, his soldiers, so that they keep on conquering. And the second part of this one, this same verse, is to tell the insurance policy of Muhammad, the insurance policy that is no longer available, but was given by Muhammad to his followers. I read. Narrated Khalid bin Madan, that Umair bin Al-Aswad Al-Anasi told him that he went to Ubada bin As-Samit while he was staying in his house at the seashore of Himsut, his wife, Haram. Umair said, Haram informed us that she heard the prophet Saramaki saying, paradise is granted to the first batch of my followers who will undertake a naval expedition. Whom Haram added, I said, oh Allah's messenger, will I be among them? He replied, you are amongst them. The prophet said, then said, the first army amongst my followers who will invade Caesar's city will be forgiven their sins. I asked, would I be one of them? Oh Allah's messenger. He replied in the negative. Sahih al-Bukhari 29:24. So this verse is saying that those who will decide to go on a naval expedition for Muhammad and for Allah to conquer the city of Caesar, they will be given something. First, they will be granted, they will be the first batch of Muslims or followers who will go to paradise. They will be the people who will be granted paradise. Paradiso. Kao join Muhammad Amir Uba Paradiso. Muhammad is saying that when he joined his army, when the saints go marching in, you, those who join the naval expedition, those who turn themselves into naval officers, who turn themselves into captains, who turn themselves into soldiers, and will join the, will sit in the canoes, will paddle the canoes, and will go and conquer the land of Rome, Allah will give them paradise. So that's a life insurance for all those, life insurance against the ravages of hell, is to be amongst Muhammad's navy. Muhammad has different ways of luring people to join his army. One of them is to be in his army, to be among his people, to go and fight his enemies. And then he said also, when you are able to overcome Caesar's city, when you are able to invade Caesar's city, even when you are killed, your sins will be forgiven you. This is Muhammad. This is the man people are following. And this is the man people followed. In this third insurance policy, you don't need to drink the urine of Muhammad. Maybe the urine of Muhammad, you know it is small, too small. But when you also want to have access without drinking the urine of Muhammad, which is the first policy, insurance policy, life insurance policy, we read in the we heard, if you're not able to get the urine of Muhammad, but you're able to be part of his navy, you will go to Islamic paradise. My brothers and sisters, my Muslim friends, please, I don't hate your Muhammad. I don't hate your Islam. I don't hate your Muhammad. He's dead and gone. But I want you to know that this man that you are following, the man who, before you become a Muslim, you have to say, there's only one Allah, and then Muhammad is his messenger. If you don't say there's one Allah and one his messenger, you don't have access to be a Muslim. This Muhammad is saying that until you fight for him, he told his people when he was alive, until they go and attack Rome, Caesar City, you're not going to heaven. This is what I want to give to you. Jesus Christ says, I come that they may have life and have it more abundantly. I don't need to fight for Christ. I don't need to be a soldier for Christ. Where I will go and take guns and go and fight. When you die in your sins without Christ, you are going to hell. When you drink Muhammad's urine, you are not going to heaven. You go to hell. Trouble. When you go and fight for Muhammad's necessity, you are going to hell. You are condemned. When you drink Muhammad's urine, your stomach pains will increase. My brothers and sisters, I want you to join me in the past four as we look at the life insurance policies of Muhammad. And this one, I'm saying, is called Invading Caesar's City. May God bless you. I'm Dr. Nibotio Chrysolite. I want you to subscribe to this channel, share it to your friends, like it. And if you have a question, go to the comment, go down, and then ask the question. As I also inform you, I have a channel where I teach people forex trading. It's Hallelujah Forex. If you join me in this channel, go and like it. May God bless you. May God touch you. And I pray that the darkness that is in your eyes concerning Muhammad, that you think is the best person God has created, that darkness, I declare that it will move. May God bless you as you join me in the next session. Bye-bye.